This is Kyle with Carlson Cash. Today, we'll be going through the Managed Bank Statements app in S4HANA. The Managed Bank Statements app is a record of all the bank statements that have been processed and uploaded into the system. It helps us confirm all of our account statements are up to date and reflected in the system. It also allows us to review all the transactions and make sure they have been fully processed as designed. Let's jump into the system and run through the Managed Bank Statements app. So we're going to be searching in company code 9100 for bank statements that have come in today. And as you can see here, this top bank statement is from today. We're going to look and review all the line items in this bank statement. You can see here, there's 10 different transactions that have occurred in this bank statement. On the right-hand side, you can see whether they've been processed in the system. It will show as a yes. These two that show as no have not been processed yet. So the really useful functionality here is the ability to review all the line items on the bank statement without having to log into your banking portals and download individual bank statements to review any transactions. All the transactions and memo line text is displayed here within the app. And as I said, you can see a couple of these line items show as not being complete. In a future video, we'll be walking through the Reprocess Bank Statements app to discuss how to manually reprocess those items. So as you can see, all our bank statements that have been recorded in company code 9100 show up here on the screen. This is another great app in the SAP Treasury library. And if you have any additional questions on the Managed Bank Statements app or any Treasury-related Fiori app, feel free to reach out to the team via our website or at info@carlsoncash.com. Stay tuned for our next video. Thanks.